Bridget, you have a room of people pretty curious about. Bridget, what's your best case scenario?
My best case scenario, Eleanor, is hair everywhere but my eyeballs. Elongation of my spine till my skin splits, and then excruciating death.
I'm Alice Severson. I run the community outreach program here at Happier Times Care Center.
I have been where you are. You have no idea where I am. If you keep me here, people are gonna die.
Are you sniffing me?
You know you're changing. He knows you're changing. And he'll find you.
I have to get out of here. It found me. Hello? You know, the fact that it didn't kill you tonight means something.
It wants to mate with me.
Ginger, it's starting.
So it is.
Okay, that is not good.
What the hell is out there?
Bridget, what's happening?
Hey, sleepyhead. It's time.